3, 1, 2, 3. We will initiate as it is. But before 3, we have to make the group of 3, 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. See, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, in international system of numeration, we have to make the group of 3 digit, 3 digit, 3 digit. Okay. Now, I will give one example. How to insert the comma according to international system of numeration? See what I said, you count the digit from right hand side to the left. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. If you will see here, there are no 3 digits. So, click it. Now see, this is the ones place. Tens. Hundreds. So, this is the group of words. This place is 1000. So, TH. 10,000 TTH. Yes? And 100,000 HTH. So, this is the group of 1000. Yes? These three numbers group of 1000. Then, this is million and this is 10 million. Now, here there is no one more digit. So, 400 million. So, how to read this? 23,569,482. See, again this. 23 million. See, this is the group of million. 23,569,482. Now, do you feel it is easy in reading in international system of numeration also? Yes? Yesterday you learned in Indian system of numeration. Yes? But this is in international system of numeration. Do you understand this? You are able to write the answer for this. Okay. Let's practice 1.2. Question number 1. Write the following numbers in expanded form. Now we have to write this number in the expanded form. Now see, 5 is at 1's place. So 5 into 1. What is the answer? 5. Next, 5 is at 10's place. So 5 into 10. So what is the answer? 50. Next digit is 3 and that is at 100's place. So, answer is 300. 3 into 100, 300. Next digit, 2. That is at 1000's place. So, 2 into 1000, 2000. Then, 7. 10,000's place. So, answer is 70,000. Then 9 into 9 is at which place? Lakhs. So answer is 9 lakh. 2 is at 9 10 lakhs. So 2 into 2, that much zeros we have to give. 2 into 2. Next digit is 1, and that is at 7, 2, 3. So answer is 1 crore. And then last is 8 into. next one group. Plus 20 lakhs. Plus 9 lakhs. Plus 70,000. Plus 2,000. Plus 300. Plus 50 plus 5 plus 5. So this is called the expanded form, and it has easy method also. We can take first digit 8, and after 8, how many digits are there? That much zero we can give on this number. So after 8, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So on 8, 8 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Then see, 1. After 1, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 2. After 2, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 9. After 9, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then on 7, how many zeros will give? See how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 zeros. And 2, 1, 2, 3. After 2, 3 digits are there. So 3 zeros. Then after 3, 2 digits are there. So 2 zeros. And after 5, 1 digit. So 1 zero. And after this 5, there is no number. That is last digit. So as it is, this first place. So 5 into 4, 5. So this is called the expanded notation. In this way, you can write it the easiest way, counting the digits, and you can expand the numbers. Let's move towards next question. Question number 2. Write the following expansions in simplest form. See here, to make the number in the simplest form, what we are going to do? We are going to write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. But before that, we are going to write this number. Okay, 5. On 5, how many zeros? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plus. Now on 2. 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. On 5 zeros they are given. 5 into 1 lakh. So 5 zeros. 5 into 1000. So 5000. 7 into 10. 7. Plus 8 into 1. 8. Yes. They have given 8 only. So, how to write this number in the simplest form? See, this 8 is at 1's place. Yes, 17 means 7 tens. So, 7 will come at 10's place. Then, is there any number will come at 100's place? No, they have not written the number in the form of multiplication of 100. So, 5000 directly. So what to do here? We have read 5000. No, 1000 place is here. So at the 100 place, 0. And what will come here? 5. 5000. Okay. After. Now see here. Which number it is? 10,000. See, but it is 5 lakh. It is not 10. It is, this place is not shows the 10,000 place. Directly 5 lakh. So at 10,000 place, what will come? 0. This value is 5 lakh. So what we are going to do here, we are going to write 5 at last place. Now again we will see. 3 digit, 2 digit, 2 digit. If you will give the commas, it will make easy to understand the numbers. See, this is the group of ones. write the numbers according to this, it makes easy to write the simplest form. Now for next question, question number 3. Insert commas suitably and write the following numbers in Indian system. Insert commas suitably and write the following numbers in Indian system. Yes. Now in Indian system, what it is given?
Four.